Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Shock jockey. Who needs the power company?
Some fool's alternative to electricity.
Doesn't seem to work very well.
Stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right. Booker.
Our ice cold Columbia. Hey, I worked hard for that.
Have to move!
Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assume Columbia was common knowledge for that.
I guess I got it.
Looks like this runs exclusively on Shock Jockey.
Of course it does. Where in the hell are we gonna find that?
Look! Come see the future of power at the Hall of Heroes.
Gentlemen, the false shepherd is loose in the streets of our fair city. Will you suffer the shame of allowing your wives and your daughters to fall prey to his machinations? Or will you act? Act for your women. Act for your mothers.
Fire!
found some money.
Our broadcast will continue.
Catch!
After a moment of silent prayer.
Appreciate it.
For the victims of today's brutality.
Wrong?
Nothing I can't fix. I gotta get this thing moving again.
Oh, it's a bee. I hate these things.
Jesus, just kill it.
No, it'll sting me.
Elizabeth.
I have a better idea.
What are you doing?
Opening tear!
Oh, shit! What is that?
It's a tear. I used to open them all the time in my tower.
What is a tear?
It's like a window. A window to another world. Most of the time they're dull as dishwater. A different colored towel or tea instead of coffee. But sometimes I see something amazing. It through. There.
Good God. I don't suppose you've got an airship in there?
I don't think so. But there is. There is something. Oh, no!
Close it.
I'm trying!
Close it! I don't really understand what I just saw back there. But it sure as hell looks like a shortcut to getting us killed.
But I could help.
I can handle whatever comes along. Trust me.
Have it your way.
To the sky, Comstock bent his knee and saw with holy prophecy an Eden.
They're here!
Can you open this?
Let me see. It's done.
Press to launch your enemies into the air. Hold and release to create an eruptive trap.
Take a look at this.
Looks simple enough. Got it.
What's going on?
Second thought. I think those tears of yours might come in handy next time we're in a scrape.
Well, there has to be a tear around for me to use. I can't just pull them out of thin air. Message from the Vox Populi.
Secret codes?
The cipher should be around somewhere. Hall of Heroes. Must be because of what's going on with that man's sleep.
Well, I suppose we could take those skylines above us. We just need to find a way to clear up.
This is going to be.
I actually know the fella. Seems he's still got a knack for making enemies.
Hey, don't point that at me. Looks like we found where your old friend Slade is.
Let's just find that shot.
Ammo! Take it! Take this!
Great!
Too rare is the man who takes a stand for God and sweetest fatherland. But here's the place where we revere the heroes of our city dear.
Commander of the 7th Cavalry.
That man did not lead the 7th. Hell, I don't even remember the guy.
Corporal DeWitt proved his worth on the field that day.
Well, I'll be.
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker? You crave no glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep the shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier. Once my boy's dead, we won't die at his hands.
Shit. There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier, or a real
the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, sir, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in wounded knee in Peking.
What the doctor ordered.
I'll try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials are always in hand.
Show yourself!
Was yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies.
Comstock led the Colombian troops to kill
him. Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Dead soldier!
You will share my fate!
Slate, just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded Knee. He means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
Wounded Knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker! Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. This comes to.
Who wants to live?
Here's the soldier I spoke of! The kind of man Comstock pretends to be! See if I told you true!
Oh!
ask for this. I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
What did Slate mean? What did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, you might realize cages have their advantages.
No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. What if you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose?
You will find me past the First Lady's memorial.
Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
Ew. And Our Lady prayed for the Prophet's heir day and night. That's my tower.
Lo! While Daisy Fitzroy has murdered my beloved, she shall not have the child. She shall not come betwixt her and prophecy.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man.
You're Comstock's daughter.
No, I can't be. I can't.
He wants you to follow his footsteps.
Well, I want a puppy, but that doesn't mean I'm gonna get one.
Can you get this open?
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment. Let me know if you want me to bring that.
No! No!
There you go. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears? We can use them against Slate's men. That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Open it! Not sure I understand this, but I'm not complaining.
Huh?
enough, Slate. We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way
I'll
or another.
Be fine.
Slate!
Need money? Cash!
Thanks. Keep your eye open for that shock jump, the Vigor.
Comstock bent his knee and saw. Too rare is the man who takes the stab in human
God's sweetest fatherland. One here is the place where we revere the heroes of our city.
Kingman Booker. That's what Comstock will turn us into. Wires and gears to replace heads and hearts.
Just give us what we came for!
Got it.
The whole place is ransacked. There's no shock to be here.
Slade must have taken them. Look.
Until he's turned us into tin. I won't let him. He took my past. But that's all he's getting from me.
Just give us the Vigor. We don't need to do this.
Here you go, boys. A soldier's death awaits.
Thank you.
remember. Tin Man! Tin Man! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it!
Comstock's men would have taken him.
I suppose it was.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
Those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks. Finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, unless you know what I'm